And President Pranab Mukherjee has welcomed the government's decision to scrap 500 and 1,000 rupees currency notes. In a series of tweets, the president said the bold step of the government will help unearth unaccounted money and counterfeit currency. The president also called upon people not to panic and follow government guidelines for exchange of the 1,000 and 500 rupee notes. He also reminded people that all currency notes below 500 rupees will continue as legal tender.